ayo ikakhulukazi kubatshali bezimali izimo ey'njengalezi ey'fana no-shutdown zibathina kangakanani amandla ekuthinini beyitshali imali ezwini elicishe libe negameko ey'fana nalezi.
Ake ngithathe wena mapholoba nemali la kuthiwa hamba uyotshala imali endaweni efana nase ulinganise mhlambe nge-Ethiopia angathi Ethiopia angithi Somali kuphi la kuliwa khona kuma eSudan Sudan no Somali siyabuya lapho yini wena-ke unemali wena umapholoba nje ufuna uhambe uyotshala imali yakho khona ube wazi ukuthi kunjalo uyoya na kunjalo nje. So abatshali bezimali baye ba-assesse kukhona kuthiwa ama-risk assessment ba-assesse ukuthi le lizwe uma ngitshala imali khona ngizokwazi ukuthi ngisebenze ngokuthula, uma sengiqeda ukusebenza ngizokwazi ukuthi leyo mali engiyisebenzile ikwazi ukuyibuyise ngiyi-enjoy kuba lapho nje. Kodwa okunye nokunye abatshali bezimali bona baya with a selfish interest bafuna ukuyokwenza imali la beyotshala khona imali. So kuza kuba khona nalaba abathi ayi ake siyeke manje lokusifuna abatshali bezimali bangaphandle, ake sizitshalele thina imali yethu la ngaphakathi ngoba manje laba bantu esijabulayo kubafika la batshala imali basinikeza imisebenzi mase bakwenzile konke lokho baphinde bayithathe le mali okuwumnotho wala kulelizwe bahambe nawo. Ubheka nje loba kubhizi kukhalwa ngendaba yezimayini nayo yonke into ukuthi umnotho wethu uyathathwa uhambe uye ngaphandle awupheleli la thi ngoba abanikazi bawo lowo mnotho labo batshali bezimali phela bona bathathe inzuzo yabo bahambe nayo. Yilokho nokubalulekile ukuthi funa sikunakho sibe sizama ukukubhalansisa ukuthi singabe sesithi akube abatshali bezimali bangaphandle kuphela abatshali imali eSouth Africa.
Hayi ngoba phakathi kwajina sikhulumela nezomnotho ngeke sizithinte ukuthi shutdown ibe impumelelo noma ibanga ibibibiyekele seyiyekele osopolitiki
asiyeke mapholoba
asiyeke leyo sizikeyibheki kakhulu. I think the way dollar nerandi kuhamba kanjani kulezi nsuku limi kanjani idollar nerandi phakathi kwayo?
Kuthanda ukonakala ukuthi ngomhlaka 17 March idola lalo 18.14 cents.
Okay.
Manje namhlanje kuseni idola lalo 18.55. Angazi noma isizathu se-shutdown yini noma isizathu ngoba phela kukhona enye into eyenzekile eAmerica. Kunebhange eliwile eAmerica, ibhange elikhulu laba lithe qaduka lelo bhange kumele kwakuba nelinye futhi elikhulu eSwitzerland. So manje kunale nto ukuthi-ke uma ngabe kunesimo esinjalo emhlabeni abatshali bezimali-ke baye bathi ayi engathi kuyonakala ekhaya, ake sibuyise imali zethu lezi ngaphandle sizibuyisele ekhaya. So lapho-ke bese kuthi-ke babezibuyisi sebedayisa irandi bafuna amadola, yikho-ke nje irandi ngathi liwikile lezi nsukwana.
Sikhona ukulimazeka okhona okuncane kakhulukazi makhulunywa ke nge-dollar nakanye ne-rand.
Ya, ngeke ngazi ngisenzisho ukuthi mubheka lokho nalokho bekwenzeka ngomsombulo ukuthi bekukhona ne-shutdown kodwa lokho i-shutdown idlulile manje kodwa so sizobona ngokuhamba kwesikhathi kumi kanjani.
Ake sikhulume ngibize ngenjini u-oyela ngakhona nonamandla ngakhona ubaluleke kakhulu oyela kume kanjani kuyika oyela kulezi
nsuku? Oyela akukubi kakhulu mapholoba, sinebhadi nje lokuthi irandi elisuke lonakala. U-oyela wehlile masithatha ngomhlaka 6 March u-oyela wawu-$82 ibharel, namhlanje ngithe uma ngibheka ubula kwa-74 rand ibharel kusuthi kuyahle cishe ngo-$8 ibharel. Lokho bekuzoba kuhle ukuba irandi belihlalile nalo laba strong, ayimpela bengizosho ukuthi hayi izokwehla intengo kapetroli maduzane kodwa ke ayi akubona akuthembisi ngoba irandi lintenga kakhulu lo lesi simo leso ukuthi upetrol inyuke kuya ngokuthi irandi lenze njani ngoba lezi zinto ngiyangibona abantu sebefuna ukuthi bableme uhulumeni kakhulu ngalezi zinto yebo uhulumeni unayo iphathi yakhe kodwa uhulumeni ayikho into angayenza ngentengo ka-oyela in the open markets usungadaswa nala udaswa leko Singapore okokuqala lokho abantu abadayiselanayo abanamsebenzi nathi abasazi ukuthi siyini okwesibili irandi yabo irandi abaosopolitiki iningi into abangayenza ukuthi irandi lisimame ngoba phela irandi liwisibuko somnotho wethu usuthi osopolitiki izinqumo abangazithatha ukuthi umnotho wethu ubuyele esimeni esifanele irandi lalo ngasimama kodwa-ke into ebalulekile yileyo ukuthi uma kunje akulula ukuthi sikwazi ukuthi sicontrole ayikho into esingayicontrole ayikho nokule zinto ezimbili kumbalwa kabi ungakhontrolwa uhulumeni ya
olrit myalelo bayibashe ngisikhuluma lani nobaba uzakhele Gumede.